I'm here at the Mayweather gym in Vegas where I caught up with Cash Flow. So Cash Flow, how are you feeling these days? Good. You're training right here with Roger. So how are you feeling, Floyd, also known as Cash Flow? How's life treating you?
Good.
Good? You know there's a kid in Oxnard, Tokas, he wants to fight you. Have you heard about that?
Yeah.
What do you think about him? What do you think about a fight between you and Tokas?
I'll win, for sure.
He'll take him out?
No, that'll be a good fight.
So Tokas, we're here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard. Yesterday I was in Vegas and I talked to Cash Flow. They're willing to fight you. You want to take that fight, you against Cash Flow?
Yeah.
And what do you think would happen?
I don't know, it'll be all balls out.
It will be, hey, Robert. Robert. I asked him about a fight with him and Cash Flow, and he said it will be balls out.
Balls out, right?
Balls out? You want to show me for a second how you hit the bag to show people?
Seen the kid fight, good fighter.
Let me ask you this. We're here at the Mayweather gym. What's it like for you to train here?
I train hard and all that. You know, I never back out.
Are you doing mitts today with Roger?
Yeah.
What's it like to train with Roger Mayweather, the trainer of Floyd Mayweather?
Good, you know, he's good.
What does he teach you, like what?
He teaches me combinations.
Combinations? Show me on camera, like what? What do you say about Mayweather and Pacquiao and all that? Are they going to fight or what?
Yeah.
What is it going to take for that fight to happen?
Mayweather wanting Pacquiao to do the drug test, but Pacquiao doesn't want to do it.
What do you think? What do you think about that situation?
I think Pacquiao's taking drugs.
If I'm Manny Pacquiao and I'm watching this, what do you tell me?
Hey, stop taking drugs.
If I'm Mayweather, what do you tell me?
Sup?
What's up?
Fucking
Tokas. So what if the people recognize
you? Pacquiao don't take drugs, bro.
Pacquiao doesn't take drugs, right? He's clean. Drugs. No, they test him. They test him for drugs.
He don't do drugs.
There's in boxing, there's a lot of business negotiations, a lot of money involved. This might be like the biggest payday.
Who do you think wins?
Mayweather.
Why?
Because he's speed and he blocks faster. He blocks fast.
Can you move like Mayweather?
No.
Not at all? You can't do any of that? So if I'm Cash Flow and I'm watching this, what do you tell me?
Hey, do you want to fight?
Hey, you want to fight? That's good. He's calling him out. So Cash Flow, May 5th, if Mayweather gets in the ring with Pacquiao, what happens?
I want to see that fight.
You want to see it? Let me ask your dad. What happens May 5th, Mayweather Pacquiao?
It's going to be a great fight.
Do you think it will happen though, May 5th?
I hope so. Everybody wants it. It should happen.
And if it doesn't happen, who would you want to see? Anybody?
I don't know. I guess anybody. It's going to be a good fight anyway. You know.
Now, before your son was born, you named him Floyd, and now he's training with Floyd's trainer, and he's training at Floyd's gym. Is he improving every year? Is he still loving it?
Yeah. He's getting better and better. You know, I can't ask for anything else.
Sky's the limit.
Yep.
So when are you turning pro? Do you know yet?
I don't know when I turn pro.
Would you want to become a professional boxer? Any message to your fans, Tokas?
No.
No message to your fans? You don't want to tell them, hey, what's up? Thanks for the support.
Oh, what's up? Thank you. I love you.
How do you do that when you walk in the ring? Show me. There you go. Tokas has it down. From the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard for ESPNReporting.com. Now let's take back reporting.